What's up, everybody? Got another DoorDash video. Seven minutes away from pickup.
Take the next right onto Brinkley Road.
$7. I think it's seven. Hold on. Let's see how much this delivery. $7.25.
Head south toward Brinkley Road, then turn right onto Brinkley Road.
I'm gonna start this pickup.
Turn right onto Brinkley Road. Head east on Brinkley Road. Continue on Brinkley Road for 1 mile.
Right now we're on Brinkley Road. And we're in Maryland right now.
In a quarter mile, turn left onto Temple Hill Road. Take the next left on Temple Hill Road. Continue on Temple Hill Road for 1.5 miles.
Thank you.
In a quarter mile, turn right to stay on Temple Hill Road. Take the second right to stay on Temple Hill Road. Continue on Temple Hill Road for 3/4 of a mile.
Alright guys, we're picking up at the destination in 2 minutes.
In a quarter mile, you will arrive at your destination. Continue straight onto Raleigh Road, then turn left. You have arrived.
Guys, our pickup location is right there at the pizza place. Now we're about to turn on St. Barnabas Road. Right now we're on Temple Hill Road.
Your destination is on the left.
All right, guys, about to go ahead and pick up this delivery. Right there at the pizza place. Get back with you guys in a minute. Alright guys, back. Drop off 12 minutes away. So let's get to it.
Turn left onto St. Barnabas Road. Continue on St. Barnabas Road for 1.5 miles.
People just ran the red light. I don't know if you guys seen it, but them people just ran the red light and no care in the world. I tell you, man, down here in the city, man, it's crazy. Man, I watching the news last night and the baseball stadium in D.C., they're talking about moving the baseball team out because it's too much crime going on. People getting robbed, leaving the game, and all that stuff. So, I'm telling y'all, it's crazy. Have y'all seen my short video that I posted earlier? Had a pickup delivery at Popeyes, and man, I couldn't pick it up. It just got robbed. So, let you know, man, times we living in, man, people don't care no more. It's crazy. Gotta be careful out here. I could have been in there picking up my DoorDash when they got robbed. And probably got robbed in the store. Why they robbing the store? Who knows? Guys, let me get back with y'all in a minute. Let me plug up my other phone because the phone I'm doing my DoorDash on is about to go dead. So be back with you guys in a minute. All right, guys, I'm back. Still at the light. That's how fast I switched it. So 9 minutes away from drop off. Thank you. All right, guys, we on Silver Hill Road. 6 minutes to go. Y'all see that apartment complex right there? Man, I had some fun times as a kid over there. That laundromat used to be a Royal Farms. Take that back. That laundromat used to be a Roy Rogers. Two minutes away from the drop off.
Turn right onto Old Silver Hill Road. Silver Hill Road. In 1,000 feet, turn left onto Parkland Court. Your destination is on the left. The customer requested you leave the order at their door. They added the following instructions. Leave at my door.
Alright, guys. Our destination is right there. Alright, guys. Get back with y'all. Alright, guys. I'm gonna take y'all with me. Guys, got that delivered. Walking back to old Rusty. Something leaking under there. Let's hope not. Let's hope that that been there. Came through 675 about this. This LD. Let's find this LD. Alright guys. Y'all had a close up on me. I'm gonna go ahead and end this video. Get back with y'all in another video. Make sure you like, share, subscribe to the channel. I'm out.